Hello guys, and welcome to Ethan's Amazing Adventures. I'm Ethan Weising, and today I'm going to see my forced Munch's Make Believe Band. So here we go. I'm going to up close and personal of this stage. So Chuck is, he seems to be of the best condition. Actually, this whole stage is in good condition. He also has a whale microphone as well. I'm not sure if that's in any of the locations. So moving on to Helen. Her microphone is upside down for some reason. She has no whale. Munch is just blinking in our random movements. He also has his walk around shoes. Jasper is standing on his amp. That also lights up. And he is with his flying cheese the guitar. And then Pasquale is just looking at the background. And he's also walking the walker file jump, bass jump. This hi-hat I think doesn't work. And yeah, this whole stage is in good condition as well. That was supposed to be on, but they don't program them anymore. Oh, I thought it was a bit behind the scenes. The background. All I see is a fire extinguisher. I see a show tape machine back there. Will they program the animatronics? Oh, there's two options. So this stage is in good condition. I'm gonna go over here and take a picture of it.
Said, to be happy for an hour, go and take a nap. To be happy for a day, go fishing off a raft. To get happy for a year, go make a lot of money. For happiness everlasting, go and help somebody. Hey!
So I have this pizza hill.
Try
it.
Can you bring cheese?
This is good. I will show you guys the artwork in a minute. Which, as I see right now, there's only two pieces. This is episode 1 of Ethan's Amazing Adventures. I'm actually adventuring here. This has been a 1 hour drive. Let's have a party. And if I have, let's have a party. It's not programmed or nothing. It's not programmed or nothing or anything. Let's have a party. Let's have a party with wings too. Song they have is programmed. I hope the next song they put on is programmed. I hope it is. That's a new song, so it's not gonna be programmed. I just now noticed they have the original benches. Well, it's not benches, it's seats. I was just looking. I think at Christmas this location had benches, but I'm not sure if they removed the benches. I'm not sure why. I'm gonna try the wings. I'm gonna try Chuck E. Cheese's wings. And see how good Pascal I made these. Let's try it.
Keep it ranch on.
It's spicy a little bit. It's not that spicy. That's really good. It's spicy now. I like spice. I'm keeping this cup. Well, I'm gonna keep these two cups. I'll put these in the China camera. Yes. I'm keeping at least this one.
Oh,
but Sly.
They used to sing and stuff.
They still do. But they're not programming new songs as much anymore. I just got scared by that ski ball. That ski ball. These are for wings. this, then I'm gonna play Don't Whammy. After this, at least it's on the programming script for this. I'm also gonna look at the coins as well. I'm gonna see what coins I have.
What?
This location has a token. Has a token, please. This is my last piece of ball. Wait. What's actually nice is this stage is big. In real life, this stage is big. I'm trying this solely. Let's see if they play, Do-Emmy. Yep, I knew it. It's Sally not programmed. Sally not programmed. I was just location
before. Let's go check his command.
No. I'm gonna sing this. Do re mi fa sol la ti la. Whoa, music's fine, so let's hear it one more time. Whoa, music's fun, so let's hear it one more time. Whoa. Hear it one more time. Whoa, feels so fun. So let's hear it one more time. Oh, the music's fine. So let's hear it one more time. Whoa, music's fine. So let's hear it one more time. They play what?
They have more rooms. She said you pull out your chair without hitting the other person.
They have more ball room at this location.
Huh?
They have more room at this location.
In between the chairs a little bit. You got a whole lot of more.
Oh, we should try the stuff first. We should have gotten that. The stuff first. We should have gotten the stuff first.
They have stuff first?
Yeah, they do. We should have gotten that.
We've already spent on the park. I don't even see how much.
Kid can be a kid.
Oh, it says boneless honey hat. That's fine.
It's good though. Wait.
$43.
They are doing something, yay! But
yes, it's honey hat.
Meryl, they are doing something, finally!
Hey,
Yeah, dude, the Billy the Bundle of bottle. I thought I was going to say it. What?
Yeah, I thought you were going to record.
Here.
Whoa.
Is it an empty table?
No, this was real.
There's one over there in the end.
All they say was well.
Aaron doesn't have nothing. That doesn't have nothing to say.
It's just me too old.
Doesn't have nothing on it.
It's just me too old.
It's always just reserved, but they don't have the birthday stuff on it. It's not reserved.
It's reserved.
Give me a white card.
You can see that in the video. Go light it for a minute.
I've never heard of this song. What is this song? I don't think I'm gonna play together, you got it. This has been recorded for 12 minutes. I'm not gonna try the. I'm gonna try this. The salad bar. And they have stopped. And that means they are gonna play. I think nothing perfect.
All I want to tell you that he's good at basketball.
I feel bad for myself. I have to edit this video, Leo.
I'm just gonna sit and tell you. She's gotta give it to you.
I hope they play Together We Got It, though. Let's continue full salad with my salad. This has been video for 14 minutes. I'll say So what's actually real about the stage? Is they still have the fireworks. They still have the fireworks on the back of the thing. I wish they programmed this. Even though this is from like 5 years ago. Play. I've been playing Play every day. I think it's called Play every day. I'm not sure if that's called Play every day. I hope they keep the stage. What's actually weird about this location is they have the red things instead of white. And this stage is big and important. I've never noticed this stage big and important. I think I'm doing it right now.
You excited?
Yeah. I haven't been to a Chuck E. Cheese in 3 years. And the last one I've been to was 2 miles. So I've never gotten to see much of a great big boy thing.
You got stuff on there? In your cart?
What?
You got stuff on the cart?
The cart.
Well, you bought minutes instead of tickets.
Start, will you start?
You got to start from the time of purchase.
I think in a minute, I'm gonna show you the artwork around this. Well, I know the sassy headshots are in the bathrooms. We still have Jasper and Helen.
You can take your phone back.
Well, I know that.
That is a cool stage.
Well, the stage was made in 2019. That's why it looks so new. I was so wowed then. I think this stage was made in 2019. This stage came out of the Akron, Ohio location. In 2019, this came out of the Akron, Ohio stage, I think. Do you want the rest of this?
I'm losing you.
I'm full.
That's the one I know.
I see a couple of art. Pasquale the chef. I was at a program. They said, don't program this anymore. Or they just have this program wrong. And they'll have fun shows. I'm not sure. Good job.
She doesn't have
a job. She's about to have. Gotta have a job with your rocks and the I miss my drum set now. I miss it. Well, at least I'm at an actual cheesy location. What? Yeah. Chuck E. Cheese?
No. Remember the lady we had to doing the work for?
Yeah.
Her house, top of her house, caught on fire.
Oh. Drum solo. I wish this stage was programmed. This will be a cool stage. This stage is programmed. And then now it's time to show you the artwork. So as far as the artwork goes, they have the King of Cool. They have the Ambassadors of Fun thing. I'm gonna find more of the artwork. They also have the tickets. They have the Chuck E. Cheese tickets up there. That's whale too, that's whale. That pink whale. Not sure, I can't. Yeah, freshly made pizza. The orc. They also have cool chuck up there, which they usually do have that at most locations. And I see no more artwork at this time, so this location doesn't have many artwork. They also have the Friends, one of the Friends things. I also don't see I forgot what that's called. So if I do see it, I'll show you it. Okay, so I've killed my witch with me, and I'm gonna play this. I've already done this before. It's called Bulldozer. So let's try to get this.
These card things are stupid.
What?
They need to bring back tokens.
So this one is.
It's a new one, put it in there.
It's 2023, so. Well, we're putting this in now.
Put it in the so.
That one's a old one. That one's...
Which one's that?
2009.
That old one? Anyway.
I collect these coins. I put these old ones. Another little classic block.
It's a new one. Put it in that one.
Well, this one?
Yeah.
I want to say a long chop. That barely did that.
I want to see what bonus win is.
I think I get extra tickets.
You got another old one?
Yeah, another old one. We'll get jackpots in. 1999.
You're going to party like it's 1999?
How old was you then? At 1999.
I was at high school for 9 years. Come on.
Another classic walk.
I think I was 24.
It's 23. Oh, that almost made it. No, you didn't go in.
Another new piece of shit.
I just broke my nail.
Oh, let her rip.
It's a 23. That one just went in!
Oh no, let her rip.
No! Another. Nope, that's not a classic block. Actually, it is a classic block, but that's older. 2014. I was 3. Or 4. I don't know how old I was. So, I have nothing. I'm not gonna keep it. That was twin.
Uh-oh.
But.
They fell.
What?
They're falling.
Oh, they're falling!
You didn't get them over there to fall.
This is 2000. So this is 2020. I know that could have been
started. They keep going on top of the dumb thing.
Oh, this, okay. What year was this? Okay, 2023, no. It keeps going on top. We'll go play like 2 more.
Why ain't it turning green? Why not coming out? Come on. What are you doing?
Are they performing? No, they're not.
What?
I thought they was performing, but they're not. Wait, are they? I'm not sure they are. I don't know, classic rock. And they're playing like the Helping Hand. I'm not sure if they're a program. I like how we're on top of
it.
What? Did that just go in?
Uh-oh. Nah, there they all go.
Holy crap!
How many did you get? Wait, you did it again. You got fall? Nope.
Another old one. 2008.
Is that an old one?
2008. Oh yeah, I'm not doing that way.
Hey, you only get one at a time.
2012, the year I was born. I'm keeping that for sure.
Why'd you shock me?
What?
Come on, why'd you shock me?
What is shocking? That's another classic rock. Right, that's 2000. Is that 2012?
Apparently not, but this old one's 2012.
2023.
What are you doing?
That's cool.
Out there where I want.
I just made a whole bunch of balls. Or did I? let's see if this. Nope.
They already do.
That's a classic walk. Is that a classic walk?
I don't like this card thing.
I'm gonna keep one of the new ones.
I don't like this card thing.
I like the coins better.
Huh. It takes too long.
Another classic walk. 2018. Oh. I'm sweating over here.
Holy shit.
What?
We're way down here.
Okay, I'm gonna play two more rounds of this. And then, I was about to go over. Another 1999. Do we have that already?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm putting this in.
Alright. Three. You should have kept
it. I should have. I don't like to do both install. This is new. Fun your birthday store. Put your hands up. We're Chuck E. Cheese. And are you free? Cup, cup, cup. I like to party. The Chuck E. Cheese. I like to party. The Chuck E. Cheese. I like to party. The Chuck E. Cheese. I like to party. Ah! Buffet. Hey, from Chuck E. Happy birthday to you.
Thank you.
better not program this whole pizza yet. I'll need my last slice of pizza. Of all Chunk and Cheese experience, please subscribe and I'll see you in the next video. So guys, like, subscribe, I'll see you next time. Goodbye. And this is my very last video before I take a break for 2 months. So goodbye.